If you had weed, you wouldn't need sleeping pills. Smoke pot, jerk off, and try to stay awake. Seriously.
You know why? You know why?
I set the whole damn city on fire. One light in the dark, one spark from the lighter. Now, move it fast if you're shaking your ass. Raise your hands in the air if you're smoking some grass. And just lift your glass if you're drinking a drink. Bob your head if you're chilling, like to listen and think. But keep a good ear open, block off all the commotion. Listen up until I'm finishing, now take me a break. My line's plentiful, mine's cynical. Rhyme general, slicker than Rick, and I'm finna pull rabbits out of hats in my lyrical format. It be killer in combat. Feeling the mad jet as soon as it impact your eardrum. My sound style wicked and bigger than the biblical Nephilim. Next to them I'm like a giant, the town tyrant. You're feeling the heat of the rhythm as soon as we sign in. Sessions colder than the Russian October. I thought that I told you that me and the crew be some winter soldiers, blessed with composure. Composer not the Casanova, Ayatollah of the middle motor, still the shower. Showstopper, band rocker, the bottle popper, straight shooter, big popper, the cradle robber. Ate a lot of shit, suffers the daily drama. Baby mama, stay complaining about the way you got her. I set the whole damn city on fire. One light in the dark, one spark from the lighter. Now, move it fast if you're shaking your ass. Raise your hands in the air if you're smoking some grass. And just lift your glass if you're drinking a drink. Bob your head if you're chilling, like to listen and think. But keep a good ear open, block off all the commotion. Listen up until I'm finishing, now take me a break. This original scripture is now never regurgitated, like most of this shit that get thrown around. And we rarely wow people at the first of appearances and don't want to. We rather rap one from having them here in the sand. Me and my homies, we surrounding in the game. Serve no one, skills to be shogun up in the game. Still growing, sharpening up all the katanas. And honestly, I don't think that there's nobody that can stop us. Set a flame in every city I've been. I get crunk when I'm drunker than funk, getting it in. Who rocks crews, makes moves, and breaks me. It's eyes, dudes, who's fools, did you think? I'm motivated on a mission to rip. Flipping scripts, dropping liquid from the tip of my lips. It's bull spit, we travel across the country to get to light the night life up in every city we hit. Now check it out. I set the whole damn city on fire. One light in the dark, one spark from the lighter. Now, move it fast if you're shaking your ass. Raise your hands in the air if you're smoking some grass. And just lift your glass if you're drinking a drink. Bob your head if you're chilling, like to listen and think, but keep a good ear open. Block off all the commotion. Listen up until I'm finishing. Now take me a break.
It is. Here we are, Quincy, Illinois. Okay. This thing. I'm happy that we have this van. It gets all the looks. Ignore what you've seen. Here, brother, take my phone.
Man, what's this dude doing?
That's how it leads in life. Your only vision is to keep breathing and just keep being there. You exist upon the earth long enough to comprehend it's for a reason.
Somebody's clearly up here doing spray paint, so you gotta figure out how those guys do that.
Well, I bet they go all that rock, which is insane.
That is kind of insane.
I'm not doing that shit. I want to die, but not for slapping stickers. I wanted to be cooler than that.
Well, we have two options. We gotta call CJ, bro.
Jordan. Jordan.
What's up, man?
I appreciate you, dog.
Appreciate you.
Oh, yeah.
This man brought me out.
Good day. It's a good day, dude. Hell yeah.
Nova, I got taller of the minimum, the silver silver. Showstopper, bed rocker, the bottle popper. Straight shooter, bed rocker, the cradle popper. Ain't a lot of shit suffers the daily drama. If my baby mama's taking play, the way I got it.
The ticket that they either forgot to scratch the
pretty sure Marcus was here in his past life, as you can see.
You guys got time? It's free pool.
Hell yeah!
Come shoot some free pool.
Yeah, we'll shoot some pool, man. Reno, Nevada, home of the world's worst fucking McDonald's ever, and I think that's validated by everyone here. Anonymous.
At least they out here trying to save animals.
Anonymous? Whatever. It's voted in. This has got... Reno is home of the world's worst fucking McDonald's. Alright, but here we are. Take a fucking drag. Oh, yeah. Holy cow, something stinks pretty fucking good over here. Laundry day, motherfucker. That's a fucking goddamn cat. That's a pool, dude. That's a pool. Dabs. Dude, this pool is straight. Dude, he straight up knocked with his fucking eyes wide open. It's freaky as fuck. Like, what the fuck, man? He literally looks dead. If he wasn't twitching every now and then, I would think he was just
Oh, man, we got an alien right over there. Oh, my gosh.
That's fucking sickening. Hi, Marcus.
What's up, buddy?
What's up, man? You look great.
Thanks, man. Yeah. The old t-shirt driver.
You wear shirts. Hey, it's great.
It's pretty good.
What
up, my boy?
What do you do?
We're out here in the beautiful Roswell, New Mexico. It's a wonderful day.
Post brawl, motherfucker. I got a black eye, that's about it. We all got into a big ass fucking fight last night. That's about it, though. There was like 12 motherfuckers. It could have been a lot worse. Also, this is like the saddest fucking fountain I've ever seen in my life. It's crying, dog.
Man. 2005.
record.
Oh, shit.
Very low. I kept trying to, like, oh, shit, I gotta, like, remember his own part right now.
Dude, it's good. It's good.
Industries rise, and grandma always told me this ain't meant to be a job. Still I'm pushing forward, do it, think that middle be on my. Cause even when they ain't believing, the litters seem to die. Summer, right, put a few in I'm with. I know I feel them at the end, but still refusing to quit.
I dropped the phone, burp, I call that shit just weather, drink. I know you niggas wanna be me, but it's level, bitch. I got the gang that it don't need, that's what
I love this.
You
know
who I am, motherfucker?
Marcus T. Cleveland.
You sound like you about to give a speech.
Marcus T. Cleveland.
I couldn't believe it. I'm gonna take a picture of y'all too, man.
And I never found another man. I'm gonna treat you right.
And I'm riding in the back. And right there, motherfucker.
How are you alive, bro?
How are you alive, bro?
That's awesome. So intoxicated.
My way to get you ain't no pick up that fridge. Fuck, just as I fuck. Some balls in the box. Time to.
Actually, my grandparents' favorite drink now. I made it to them for one of their anniversaries. They actually bought some Malibu. I was like,
Chase is over there set because he ain't getting no pussy. He's gonna go whack off in the bathroom.
Yeah, I didn't think about it. She was like,
dude, getting pussy one day in comparison to getting pussy the stays, different kinds of pussy.
I'm not trying to get pussy these days.
That's a bad. I mean, you kind of have to figure out if you're playing the wrong game.
Well, then how do I play the game?
What are you talking about?
And then tell me how.
You could have had it.
You gotta have
tonight.
It.
Tonight.
Yeah.
Don't tell me I could have had it. Tell me how I could have had it.
Okay, look.
Are you fucking serious?
Okay. Are you?
Hey, no, take it easy.
Look, the way you could have had it is, when that woman shakes her ass,
you don't do this. I tried to get up on it, and then she pulled
no.
Away.
Hang on.
I got up in that ass, boy.
We literally all watched you.
Yeah.
Do it, right?
No, I said, okay.
Kane.
No, you didn't try.
What did you do?
I did. You stepped one half step closer and expected her to put it on you. That's
no,
not how
I
it
fucking
works.
Grabbed
you
her.
You put it on her.
I did.
Well, whatever you did was too weak. Do I that. What you did 10 times strong.
I can't expect fucking my dick to be 10 times longer, bro.
No, you don't need that. What you need is everything else. The dick is fine. Do everything else to get them ready.
You fucking put the hand on the neck. You kiss her. She kissed you. Did you? What? You kissed like this.
No, I'm a good kisser, so fuck you.
So
and she enjoyed
put
it.
Put the hand on the neck.
I did.
Get
I
close.
Did the next time.
Good, good. Well, I'm teaching you a lesson.
133. All right? You gotta work it, man. You gotta work it. You act like a lazy hoe on the corner
tonight. I love the way you work it.
That's horrible. You gotta work it. No diggity.
No diggity. I love the way you work it.
Brother Kane, don't get your ass up. What are you doing? Okay. Brother, next time do that shit at the show. So many artists.
Hey Kane, I do want to say I really appreciate
the whole when I'm trying to say loco, you're like cray. You know, yeah, you're trying to get the crowd into it. Just sorry, I interrupted him.
No, it's okay.
Not at all, brother. Shut me down. You still recording this? Goddamn.
Kane just air humped you. Kane just air humped you on a space speaker.
Yeah, I did.
Hell yeah, he did.
Hell yeah, I did, motherfucker.
All right, well, fuck this. I'm going outside with people smoking. You guys in here are taking pictures and.
Joe, help!
What's up?
Kane's humping Marcus, and Marcus is trying to hump chairs and teach Chase how to kiss people.
I was trying to teach Chase how to
Chase.
Fuck.
Damn, I'm mad at
that. I missed all this.
I fucked up.
I did
fuck up, but you know I fucked up. All
right.
Baby, I don't even remember the goods.
You remember when I sent you that graphic design that I was joking about, and you said, looks awesome.
Sean,
and
you
I was
like,
don't fuck
up.
No, baby.
Here's what you should have done.
Yes?
Alright. You were playing the sheep tonight.
Yeah.
The black sheep, because you're an
you
all black.
You need to play, alright, a girl like that, you need to play a wolf.
Rawr, per rawr.
Even if you aren't a wolf,
rawr.
You need
per
a
rawr.
Girl like that?
What?
Is that what you're saying?
No.
Per rawr.
I'm so
he said a girl like this?
I'm sorry.
He pointed at me.
Girl.
I don't know. You're the only girl I see.
She's gone. She was.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah, like, well, been hey. Well.
Not me. We're not talking about me.
There's girls.
Dobie is
wild.
Not a free elf.
There's girls.
I know. She just wanted
Dobie
to fuck.
Dobie is a free elf.
Don't you?
I'm sorry.
No. Nothing.
I feel like they know each other.
No socks.
Dobie is free. He would like to be a free elf. What'd you do that to me?
Flat out said it right to you. She said
no socks here.
She said it like two.
And the bartender,
yeah.
I know. I say everything.
The years go by. So many folks died and I don't know why. Yo, it kills me. The number of brothers that lost sons, the kids that lost dads, the brothers that lost ones. I look at the outcome, it's horrible. People believe in my city, saying the status is horrible. Why only your belief in your action? Leave your guns at home, but it should be defending your assets.
Hot dogs, spaghetti.